Hi there, this is HïMY SYeD. It's the 30th of March, 2014. I'm walking in the CicloVia here in Medellín Colombia. And it's kilometers and kilometers and kilometers, something like 18 or 14 kilometers, I've lost track. It runs all along the river, the Medellín River here, the river that goes through the valley. The metro, the subway, above ground subway, LRT, train is parallel on the other side of the river. They don't just have one CicloVia, they have several throughout the city. This is the main one, the big one. They have them in neighborhoods right across the city, and they have them at different times of the week. This is the one on Sunday, which people assume is the only time it happens. It happens every week, not just once a month or at special events. This is HïMY SYeD and from Toronto. We don't quite have this in Toronto. I wanted to do this in 2010, but that wasn't happening. Hopefully it's happening soon in Toronto. CicloVia in Medellín, Colombia. Enjoy the walk.
Thank you.
What? You speak English?
No. Que sea por la orilla, por allá.
It's for the bicycle, so the person goes over there.
Okay.
Right?
Muchas gracias.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you. más rápido.
Thank you.
Well, that's part of CicloVia here in Medellín, Colombia. March 30th, 2014. This is HïMY SYeD. Hopefully, we will get CicloVias not just in one part of the city, but all over the city. That city is Toronto, my hometown. HïMY SYeD here in Medellín, Colombia. And happy CicloVia.